Here we go. Halo Reach. Legendary.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh, hello.
I love that picture. I love the little emote.
So, hello, viewers on Blazer stream. Welcome. What you're about to see is me play. I'm going to try and go through all of the Halo games and play all of them on Legendary. That's the challenge for me.
Let's stay focused. Watch the sectors.
All right, here we go.
Let's go, Six.
Let the games begin.
All right, Noble Team, spread out. Watch the approach.
So I know that in Legendary I have to be extremely tactical about this. And very careful. Look at you jumping up there, Emil.
Point 3-4 looks clear from this angle.
Hello, buddies. Basically emu looking creatures.
Boss, I see movement outside your structure. Noble 2, move up to the west.
Damn it!
Fight!
Contact!
Here we go.
They're headed into the basement.
Down to the lower level.
Hostiles have helped us shoot.
Hostiles!
Alright, here we go.
Banshees, heads up, Charlie 1.
Triple kill.
Oh, jeez. Hit points. So far.
Double kill.
Contacts neutralized.
Contacts. It's the damn Covenant.
Cheer up, big man. Whole valley just turned into a free fire zone.
Free fire zone? Oh no!
You at that relay outpost now.
Ah, yes. All right, I have to take care of the elites here too. Ow!
Okay.
Get to work, Noble. Love it. Pretty. Needed that. Get on, Jaeger. Or George, sorry. Jaeger's somewhere else. Back here.
Keep that up.
know that needler is always useful.
Mayday, 3 Charlie 6, does anyone read? We were attacked by Covenant forces. The Covenant is on reach. I repeat, the Covenant is on reach.
The troopers?
Let's move, 6. We gotta find the source of that distress call.
No disrespect, but don't we have more important things to do than round up strays?
We don't leave people behind. You see those troopers? Let me know.
Noble 3, we've located the trooper squad. Request immediate evac. Mark Warden.
Solid copy, Commander. Recalling Falcon Sonic 2. Hold that evac position.
Double kill.
Whoop. Ow, ow, ow.
In position.
Transport. LZ is clear. Move in for evac.
Affirmative. Transport inbound.
Music is so good.
Double kill.
I think it was this bit in particular that I had struggled with when I was playing on a different I think I was playing on Heroic last time. I can't remember.
Triple kill. Double kill. Everybody gets one.
They can't take the hit. Keep firing. Get down. Great.
Boom.
Double kill.
All right, this bit.
Flush him out. I've got you covered.
Double kill.
Going hot. Affirmative. Clear.
You're down.
Target's neutralized.
That needs you to reset a junction. Do it and get back here.
Alright, people. We're stuck with that ship for the time being. Let's focus on the hostile infantry. Give those troopers a hand. Cat 6, you're out here. George Emil, you're next. Get prepped.
Let's move, Lieutenant.
Let's do it!
Cat 6, push back the attack on Sword Base. Find out what we're dealing with.
Roger
that. We're in a strike
team.
I'm in cover.
Double kill.
Hostiles north.
Let's knock some heads,
right.
Lieutenant.
Hey, take the money for down. Oop. Drop ship.
I had drop ships.
Kill. Michael of the other dropships.
This was mine. You've got enemy contact, Spartans.
Oh, hello. A bit too close for comfort there.
Gate to the east. I'll brief you as you go.
Sword Control, I see a target locator. Any artillery support in the area?
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
I'll take it. Definitely gonna need it with those rakes.
Telemetry received on standby.
Double kill. Overkill.
There goes. Get out of here.
Double kill.
First death on the legendary run.
Thanks, nice work, Spartans. Head to Farragut Station and get that comms array up and running.
What happened?
Yep, this is definitely not gonna be easy, this bit. Come on. Dang it. Got one down. We were doing so good.
Double kill.
Honestly, thought I was gonna explode from that. Thought I took a right amount of hits. I'll take you.
Double kill.
That's all I can say. Ow.
Enemy infantry. Go.
Over denied.
Get it up the hill.
I can get up.
I was gonna say, you're joking, right? Yeah, it is.
Double kill.
I need a better plan.
Get here quick.
I'm dead.
And he's dead. keep my distance. Ow. Done. Time to move. Open let's us on me.
We're stalled in the tower atrium. Cat, where are you?
Double kill.
There's more of
We do get hunted here. Shotgun will do. Oh. I forgot the hunters are here. That was stupid. Oh, what? No way. Oh.
Okay. Nope.
Oh, come on. Dang it. Checkpoint.
Well, this hitting this base hard.
Where's our orbital support? Got to be four platforms that can take us out with a single map round.
Shorts and he still lives? Come on. Ow. Oh, right. I forgot to take out the health pack.
Okay.
Making some good progress.
Double kill.
Okay.
Apart. What's the situation, Noble?
Can't do this on my own. Need another spark.
starting up here.
Six, get to the top floor and assist the meal.
Oh, I would have been so mad if I didn't
double
get that.
Kill.
If I got killed.
Okay.
Is there a health pack nearby?
Okay.
And Pac-Man. Nope.
Keep moving up, Noble Six.
Double kill.
Oh, I like right there. Let me guess. Okay, no, not too bad. He turned around. Definitely no, I'm not getting a pass score achievement on this level. That's for sure. Oh, come on. Alright, another checkpoint.
Brilliant work.
Okay. Okay. Alright.
Commander, this base won't survive another salvo from that Corvette. Kill those banshees.
Upstairs, Lieutenant. We need those long swords in the air.
Double kill.
I hate you.
I need to take out those need to take out them ghosts.
Death.
Little peeping hole. Just man. managed to thread on through. Oh, come on. Why isn't there... Why was... never mind.
Double kill.
Team, longswords are inbound and ready to push. Orbital defense is standing by to take the shot.
Beautiful, ain't it? Someone should take a picture. Nice work, by the way.
I aim to please.
5, 6. Get down to the science wing. Dr. Halsey wants a debrief and command saying we're all hers.
Repeat? Sounded like you said Halsey.
I did.
Copy that, on our way.
Visigrad Relay. Its data center was home to one of my xeno-archaeologists, Professor Laszlo Sorvad. Perhaps you could shed some light on his death.
If he was a civilian male in his mid-60s, he died with a Covenant energy sword through his abdomen.
Elites, then?
They engaged us as well. It was just after we found your scientist's daughter, Mom. She was hiding in the...
Irrelevant. The elites. Tell me more about them.
3. Zealot class.
I gave the order not to pursue. Our primary objective was to get the station's relay back online.
Your primary objective? Commander, are you a puppet or a Spartan? Professor Sorvad's final entry in his field notes made reference to a latchkey discovery. Latchkey. Not a word he would use lightly. So let's hope that the data module your lieutenant commander stole contains it. That data is classified Tier 1. I could send you to the brig for interfering with my work.
Maybe you'd like to join her.
I'm sorry?
We're currently under emergency planetary directive, winter contingency. I'm sure you're familiar with the punishment for civilian interference with the Spartan deployment.
Are you threatening me, Commander?
Just making a reading suggestion, ma'am.
I completely forgotten how intense and how... Oh, I did beat a pass score. Halsey's attitude. I keep forgetting the amount of attitude she has throughout the Halo games. Considering that she is always trying to make sure that she does her work and tries to get her job done.